I am in the middle of the cheese wars. Have you heard about this new war we're in?
Tell me.
European Union is upset that American cheese manufacturers are, you know, selling things like Reggiano Parmesan, right? It's not from Parma. It's from, you know, I don't know, Sheboygan mm-hmm. in a factory, or feta cheese, right? Mm-hmm. And so they're insisting that Americans, you know, cannot call things by their improper name. And call me a traitor, but I'm siding with Europe on this.
Really?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
This is the American cheese, okay?
Sure.
This is what they've done to cheese in America.
Uh-huh.
Don't tell the Europeans how to make cheese. This is the classic. You want to start a war? Go send a couple $1 trillion worth of blocks of Velveeta over to Italy and Greece and see what happens. So I say, especially feta cheese,
mm-hmm.
don't call it feta if it's not Greek. And don't call it feta if it's not from a goat.
So what would you call it?
You could say feta-ish. Okay?
Yeah.
Or Parmesan-ish.
It'll look good on the label.
Say Parmesan-ish, but the ish has to be bigger than the word. And then this is our, let's admit what cheeses we do make.
Mm-hmm.
About the only good cheese we make in this country, Maytag Blue. Ever have that?
I have not.
Very good blue cheese. So I'd say stop the cheese war. Cheese people, back off. Leave my feta alone.